Boston Dynamics' four-legged robot, Spot, costs $74,000. And experts say that humanoid robots like Atlas usually cost at least $150,000. Observers were quick to notice the difference in the amount of time it took to develop the two robots. While Tesla's Optimus was built from scratch in just 8 months, Boston Dynamics spent years perfecting Atlas. The company, which is exclusively focused on robotics, partnered with the U.S. Defense Advanced Research Projects Agency, also known as DARPA, to create Atlas. In 2013, a DARPA program manager compared the Atlas prototype to a one-year-old child, stating that a one-year-old child can barely walk and that a one-year-old child falls down quite a lot. This is where we are right now.